This time Jacobs just down in front of Crouch. Quick hands. Knight couldn't get free, but he gave it to Atkins. He's tight in the pocket. Oh, not bad from Atkins. He's kicked it. That's magnificent.
Coming from all angles, he gets the handball out.
Need to keep trying to find a way to get it to their key forwards.
And the reach, handball to Sloan, they want to run. Delayed the handball well to Atkins. He could just about go the journey. Off the left, sends it long. It's home! Massive goal to Atkins.
Bit of a look away handball from Bonifelli on to Pickett. Atkins got him again. Pickett still gets rid of the handball. They come in. It's Bailey Dale.
Suckling left footer, we know. He's got him, Atkins. And he'll be rewarded, he should be, and he is. Smith can't take that mark. Gets a second crack. In trouble now. He's gone.
You see this game busting open at any stage. And Adelaide don't want him to.
There's Atkins lined up on the left boot. Long ball. Big ball, great ball. Adelaide by 30.
And then Yo spreads it again dangerously. Atkins was good. Well done by Walker. Atkins thinking, should kick a goal. Does.
Jack Stephen out of the loop, needs a good bounce. Atkins did well this way, that away. And what a beautiful little sliding pass there to Walker. They are indeed. Look at them escorting the footy down. Douglas back inside to Atkins. He's kicked a couple and he rams another one home. Three.
Well done, Knight. Got it out to a left footer who kicks a goal.